This is Gary Weitz for Purebred Studios as we begin our Junior Showmanship competition here at the 93rd Flushing Spaniel Show. And we have our first class already in the ring. I'm joined by Kathy Eglin Brock, who's going to be doing the narrating. And that's Julie Verostek over here, who will be our judge. She's also judging the one of the varieties later on today as well. And Kathy, I'm going to let you take over here as we've got our first class in the ring. And I think these are seniors, aren't they? I'm not sure. Well, I'm going to let you tell us what we're looking at.
Yes, this is the open senior class for junior handling. There was an entry of six with two absents, it looks like.
Kathy will be announcing each of the names of the handlers and probably a little bit about their entry as well, the spaniel that they're handling, when they get on the table, when the spaniel gets on the table. And I'm saying the table, sometimes it's a ramp. Could be a ramp. But anyway, in any event, here's the open seniors, I think you said, Kathy?
Yes, it is.
All right, great.
We have four competitors in this class.
And for the juniors who are competing, of course, Julie Verostek, our judge, was a junior of great renown. Just a few years ago.
Just a few.
and of course, one of the finer breeders of Cocker Spaniels.
Yes, she is.
In the club, and done a lot of judging as well. This is I've been filming for 6 or 7 years, I guess, and I know I've filmed her as a variety judge a couple of times. This is her second assignment, and probably her second assignment also judging juniors that I've been personally involved with, probably more.
Yes, this is our first go-round. You can see that there's three Cocker Spaniels out there and one English Cocker Spaniel.
And it looks like we're moving our first entry onto the table, our first Cocker Spaniel, and if you give us particulars here, Kathy.
Yes, this is number J9. This is Megan Pruitt with Grand Champion PBJ's Fearless, and she is a black and tan bitch from the black variety.
And Megan has been in the ring many times through the years, now a open senior.
And Julie's asked Megan to move her dog down and back. And there she goes around.
Lining up right here at the very end. And here's our next entry.
Yes, the second entry is number J10. This is Savannah Livingston with Grand Champion Dreamweavers Always and Forever. And this one is also from the black variety, a black bitch. Excuse me, she's also a black and tan.
You know, I think we could probably say we've seen these seniors in the ring, all of them before,
right.
Competing here at the National at the Flushing Spaniel Show.
I remember some of these girls from last summer for sure.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
And now Savannah's moving down and back.
Yeah.
And around. This is our third competitor approaching the table, number J11, Christine Kigger. She is showing an Ascob Cocker Spaniel dog, champion Twin Pines Handsome Dude. These girls have these dogs trained perfectly.
I think being a judge at this particular show with a large entry is probably, this is probably one of the toughest assignments. It's really, all of these young people have just spent hours and hours and, you know, man days, man weeks, woman days, woman weeks with their pet and just, and themselves, just training themselves as well as to how to properly present a dog. Yeah, in a show ring.
They're very good, all of them. And Christine is now moving her Ascob down and dog down and back, and you can see he is a buff dog in the Ascob variety. And around. Our last competitor in this class is showing an English Cocker Spaniel, a party color, a tricolor. And this girl is Carson McCorvey with Fairy Tales Southern Comfort. And this is a dog. And Carson is taking her English Cocker Spaniel down and back. And around. Again, this is your open senior class.
And what a class it is.
They did great.
I saw no faults at all. I just, how do you do this? How do you judge something like this? It's just these young people have done such a marvelous job in their training.
Yes, they're all very good. Be a hard decision for Julie. She's giving the juniors instruction now to move their dogs and where to stop. Up, down, and back.
Let's reannounce the name of our junior handler, if we could.
And this one again is Megan Pruitt with her black and tan bitch.
And looks like a free stack down here right in front of our camera.
And the next one is Savannah Livingston again. She's going to be asked to go around. They're all going to get a little bit different and stop right here with a free stack. Next is Christine Kigger, and she is going to just go straight down to a free stack. Stand up, puppy. There he goes. And last in the class is our English Cocker Spaniel with Carson McCorvey. And Carson went around and is in her free stack. And they all did very well again.
They did. Indeed they did. And here's our judge over here, taking the long view of things.
Yeah, she stepped back and she's getting the profile of the juniors and their dogs. And they're asked to get up and move.
No change to the order here yet, Kathy?
No. Maybe she hasn't made up her mind. It's a tough one.
Still looking, yeah, still looking. Of course, this is the most experienced class, and all our winners.
It is.
Previous winners.
And there goes our four girls out there competing for first, second, third, and fourth place in the
A wonderful round
senior.
Of applause here.
And hey. There she goes. She's chosen number J10, Savannah Livingston, as number one. J12 is Carson McCorvey for second. Number three is J9, Megan Pruitt. And number four is Christine Kigger, number J11. They all did a great job.
Oh, absolutely did.
In second place, J12. Third place, J9. Fourth place, J11. J14 and 15 were absent.
And we'll be right back with our next class.
And this is the junior showmanship class of Open Intermediate. Our junior is Katie Gallant with her field spaniel, number J6. Dog's name is Matica's Causing Drama. And this is a liver field spaniel. Now Katie's going to just been asked to take her dog around. And stop. This is a breed that's judged on the ground, a little different than the Cocker Spaniels and the English Cocker Spaniels. And Katie has her dog stacked. He's a little wiggly.
And I think intermediate class is a little bit younger entry. I think it's 12 to 15 years old as compared to the seniors, which were 15 to 18 years old.
That's correct. But it is the open class, so she's gotten her three wins to be in this class. And Katie's going to move her dog down and back. Now she's been asked to take her dog around. Getting her lead ready, and there she goes. And first is number J6.
And the winner of our open intermediate class is J6. Now needs the open junior.
And here's our next class.
Yes, this is the open junior class. We have two entries here. Both have the Cocker Spaniels. First one is a black and tan from the black variety, and the second one is a red dog with from the Ascot variety. The girls have their dogs stacked up on the ground.
And juniors means that they're the youngest, 9 and under 12 years old, our handlers, and opened. They are all winners. They won at least three times, I think. Isn't it still the same for?
Yes, it is. Okay. All the classes.
First place wins. At least three first place wins.
We are getting ready to redraw the
tickets. Yes, we've had three open classes now. So we have good junior handlers here.
Indeed, we do.
And there the girls go around for the first time together. They're adorable. And it looks like Julie's asked our first junior to put her dog on the table. This is J7 and Heather Beers with her black and tan bitch. Couriers, I want to be a rock star. And she shows Julie the bite. Heather's now been asked to move her dog down and back. Which she does. And now she goes around. Now on the table is our second junior in this class, number J8, Tanya Kigger. She's showing an Ascot dog, Grand Champion Twin Pines, Handsome Kenwood, and he is a red dog. This age, you can barely see the juniors over the dog. And Tony shows the bite to the judge. Thank you. It's a little work for these short guys getting them off the table.
Oh, yeah. That's for sure.
Tony's been asked to move her down and her dog down and back. Which she did. And around. Another tough class. Two good junior handlers. And the girls are stacked up on the ground now. Now they've been asked to move their dogs. Which way we're going to go here. They're going to free stack like the last class or not. We'll find out. And yes, here's Heather with her dog free stacking. And around. And Tani has been asked to do the same. We'll see her right in front of the camera here, free stacking her dog. And around. Now Julie's making her decision.
In English Springer Spaniel, this year's best of breed winner is number 73. Best of winners, number 23. Best of opposite, 54. Select dog, 79. Select bit, 58. Boards of merit, number 75 and 62. Best puppy is number 23. Best in field, number 65.
And there they go for their final go-around in this class, I would guess. And Julie looks like this is a real tough one. And she has pointed to J7, Heather Beers, as number one. And J8. Connie Kieger is number two.
And in Open Juniors in first place is number seven.
Another tough decision.
It was a tough one.
Congratulations to our placements here in our Open Juniors. And it looks like we're going to go into our last class right away.
Yes, we are. This is the novice intermediate class. And this is Katie Gramlin with her Askov bitch, and she is buff. This is Touchstone's Prelude. Katie's got her dog stacked on the ground. And now she's moving her, looks like in a circle for Julie. and right up to the table. Julie approaches the dog for the table examination, and Katie has her bitch ready. Now she's getting further instructions to take her dog down and back. And she does. And now she takes her around. And J5 is number one.
And there we have it. We'll be bringing in all of our class winners now for our Best Junior Showman Award. So we'll have four class winners, four young ladies, as it turns out, all coming back into the ring. Here they come now, as you can see. And Kathy, whenever you find it convenient, maybe you can reintroduce our class winners.
Yes, the first one in line is from our open senior class. This is Savannah Livingston. Second one in line with Field Spaniel is Katie Glant with her Field Spaniel, like I said, number J6. Third in line is Heather Beers with her Black Cocker Spaniel. And fourth is number J5, Katie Gramblin, with her Ascot Cocker Spaniel.
Okay, and our judge, Miss Julie Vrostek, is in the ring now, looking at her class winners. And I expect we're going to see some fine handling here. I'm sure Julie is going to put these young ladies through their paces.
They're all watching Julie, watching their dogs. And now Julie's asked them all to stand up and put the leads on their dogs and take them around, I assume. We'll see. Here's your first junior handle from the open senior class, Savannah Livingston, and she has been asked to take her around and free stack her. Good, and now she goes around to the end. Again, that is Savannah Livingston from the open senior class with her Black Cocker Spaniel. This is Katie Glant with her Field Spaniel, number J6, and she's asked to do the same thing. Go around and do a free stack. And now she goes to the end of the line. That was open intermediate class. And this is our open junior class, Heather Beers, with her Black Cocker Spaniel, and she's asked to take her ground and come back and freestack. And to the end of it. Our last class winner comes from the novice intermediate, Katie Gramblin, with her Ascot Cocker, and she's asked to do the same, go around and freestack her dog. And around to the end. And again, they've all set up on the ground for Julie to get a profile of the dogs and the juniors.
And here's our judge right to our left. One more look and possibly a decision.
It's going to come pretty quick here.
What a tough job this is. I don't envy Miss Rostek.
And she's asked them all to stand. Put their leads on. And here they go as a class. All around. And she has chosen her best junior hander from the open senior class, Savannah Livingston, with her Black Cocker Spaniel, number J10.
Congratulations to the
junior. I must say that they were all very good today.
So good, so good. A lot that the adult handlers can learn from the juniors.
They can.
You say that every year.
Yep, they were great.
All right, congratulations to Savannah, and congratulations to all of our juniors for doing such a fine job in the ring this year. Thanks so much to Kathy Englund-Brock for doing a great job behind the microphone. Well done, Kathy. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
This is Gary Weitz in Purebred Studios signing off, and we hope you enjoy the DVD and the YouTube clip, everybody. Thanks for watching.